am number one of the kids next door. We have received intelligence that one of our fellow operatives has been injured and is being treated in this facility. As of the last 3 months, every Kids Next Door operative that has been in this hospital has been attacked by an enemy agent and had their brains scramblified. Because of your lack of security, Global Kids Next Door Command has ordered my team to protect the patient from adult attack at all costs. I will require blueprints of this entire facility, including information on all entry points and emergency exits. I will also require retina scans and fingerprints of the entire staff over the age of 13, access to your computer networks, and details of your aerial defense systems. Hello? Hello?
Oh, hello! How can I help you?
I am number one of the-
Wait, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me now!
Could you please direct us to Dr. Lincoln? He's my daddy, and he's taking care of one of our friends.
Is that your poor friend Dr. Lincoln's operating on right now?
We've got to get to that operating room. Where is it?
Oh, you kids just can't go barging into an operating room during surgery. Besides, visiting hours are... over!
We should never have sent him on such a dangerous mission.
Well, don't worry, Number Three. He's a strong guy. He'll pull through.
Yeah! Good old, what's his face? Well, he'll be fine.